Hey everybody, today I got the HP Slate 7 Beat Special Edition tablet, the NVIDIA Tegra 4 tablet out again. Play some of this game, it's called N.O.V.A 3, Near Orbit Vanguard Alliance, or something like that. So it's like Halo wannabe, sounds kind of like Mass Effect to me too. And I think it's really obviously kind of a copy of Crysis 2. But hey, whatever, it's kind of neat. And interesting to see what's on the tablets, see what the Tegra 4 can handle, whatever. This running 1280 by 720 on here. I had to root this tablet to get it to run a native 720p signal because it was the tablet's 1280 by 800, but when you plug in HDMI, the HDMI receives this scaled down 1280 by 800, so it has black bars on the sides because the aspect ratio is different. So I rooted it, and then I was able to change the resolution of the tablet to 1280 by 720. So it's outputting an actual 1280 by 720 signal now, but looks a little bit better maybe, and it's not just wasting power trying to render 1280 by 800 and giving me black bars for no good reason. Whatever. I wish this game had gamepad support, but it does not, so I have to use my fingers. But anyway, let's go here. Let me see if I can figure out how to make a new game. I haven't been able to figure out how to create a new game when I already have a game on it. Very strange. Well, whatever.
Volsen's death should have marked the Dominion's demise, but after 4 years of intensive fighting, the N.O.V.A. rebels still struggled for human independence. Former N.O.V.A. commander Cal Warden believed he had managed to walk away from the conflict, but that was before he received an urgent distress signal from an old friend, beckoning him to the ruins of old San Francisco on the long-abandoned planet Earth.
This is basically the beginning. I jumped out of a building, which I think is, if I remember right, you do that in Crysis 2 at some point, I think. So, it just reminds me of Crysis 2, and it kind of looks like Crysis 2.
Keep up the suppressive fire! Soldier, what in the hell are you? Damn it, sorry, sir, did not see your wreck. Is your team nearby?
No team, just crash landed from off world. What the hell are Volterites doing on Earth?
Good job! We were headed to Kappa Sector to repair a couple of sensor arrays, and these jolly assholes ambushed us! Keep those smugglies pinned, goddammit!
My comlink's down. Yours working?
Negative! Sergeant Zhao here tells me the enemy's got a signal jammer inside a building roughly 50 meters north of our position. Figure we shut her down, get those sensor arrays back online so Axel can see enemy strength and distribution, then we hoof it back to base.
Fair enough. Your show here. What's next?
We need to advance and take control of that building. If you're ready, jump! Wilcox, prime your frag! On my mark, in 3, 2, 1, frag out! I'm going in!
The baddies even look like aliens in Crysis 2. So.
Nice one. I could use a little help here.
It runs very well on here. Though I played it a bit yesterday and it eventually crashed on me, so hopefully it doesn't do that again.
I could use a little help here! On my mark, 3, 2, 1, go!
It has like Mass Effect powers, like I'm a biotic or something. Like throw people around. And it has a bullet time, I think.
Can you walk, sir?
We should get off the street. Explosion like that probably got someone's attention, right?
Yeah. Here, give me your hand. Steady now, Commander.
Just call me Cal.
Huh, like Cal Warden. Must be rough sharing a name and rank with the savior of Sagittarius. Huh.
I did my part on Sagittarius, but technically, I didn't save it. Now?
Let me check. Echo 1 to Actual. Do you read me? Actual, this is Echo 1. Please respond. We got team comms up, but I still can't get through to Actual. We reached those sensor...
I don't like this, sir. I don't like this one bit.
Afraid of the dark, child? Want me to hold your head? Shut up! Sir?
What the hell was that?
A psyker, and it's playing with us. Save your eyes. You're gonna need it.
Heard the commander. Get your targets and keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Where'd it go? Where is it?
Okay, Private.
Yeah, take time.
Let's move.
Sucker's back!
Shoot it! Shoot it! Damn it!
There'll be more coming now. We need to get out of here. Fast.
Hey! I think we can get out through here.
I ain't going in there.
Let me see. Yeah, there's a ladder. Your heads down and stick to cover.
Look at this mess. Incoming! Get down! Get down!
Do
you think they spotted us?
Now, right in the center!
seem surprised.
Yeah. Well, suddenly every breath I take surprises me. I don't know. Between a couple of old dogs, Commander, it just gets to you sometimes, you know? Wiggles its way in. Suddenly you're just a rookie all over. Not sure which way is west, and if you're ever gonna taste your mom's chicken pot pie again. You know what I mean? Right. Well, unless you got any objections, Commander, I'm voting we split up. Deal with this mess faster. The first tower's on top of this building. The second one's just a couple blocks down the road. Reckon you and Chow can take care of this tower here, while Wilcox and I take care of the second one?
Sounds like a plan.
This elevator ought to take you to the top of the building. Once you're up there, Chow will know what to do.
All right, let's do this.
Good luck, Commander. Give him hell.
You too, Sergeant.
Here's the tower. I'm gonna need a couple minutes to get it back online.
Do your thing, Dryden. I got your back. Damn it! We're spotting! Let's get off the roof. Follow me, Private.
Let's go. Actually, hang on a second. Warden to Actual. Do you read? Actual, please respond.
This is
Commander Cal Warden, Nova Identification Number 65D. There.
What's your status?
Crash landed, teamed up with Echo and got one of your sensors laid out. What the hell is going on here? Copy that. Hey, Yelena. Any news from Echo 1?
Nope, nothing so far.
Damn. All right, Actual. We're coming to base. Keep us updated on the situation. Over.
Copy that, Commander. Actual out.
Careful, Private. They've got mounted guns out there. Hang back. I'll deal with them.
Hey, man. Nice shot.
This is Echo One. Anybody read me? Over.
This is Warden. What's your status, Echo One?
Mission accomplished, sir. The second tower is back online. Can't get through to Actual, though.
I managed to get a hold of her. Her base is under siege. They can't hold much longer and are preparing to evacuate. We gotta hurry if we want to catch a ride out of here.
Copy that, Commander. We're on our way. Echo One out.
Thank you.
kind of like a very glitchy view. And I feel like the field of view is not wide enough. I don't see things without spinning in circles.
You okay?
Never better. What's the plan?
The plan is to leg it back to the base as fast as we can.
You had me at back to base. Wilcox, you're on point. Let's move.
Sir!
Has vanished.
Thank you.
Oh no. I clipped into the ground and died.
Enemy spotted!
This is Warden. We got eyes on the base. We're 30 seconds out, coming in from the northwest. We could use some support right about now. Over.
Aliens, the blue team's coming.
Come on, we're almost there.
It's a good thing the aliens don't switch to blue, because then we wouldn't know what to do. It's not Cortana, it's Elena.
So, Yao, what was it you wanted to talk to me about?
What is N.O.V.A. doing here? And why are Volterites breaking the ceasefire?
Long story short, we were planning to trigger the rebirth of the planet using a terraformer device N.O.V.A. built based on an ancient Judger artifact. It must have broadcast some sort of signal or something because the place was swarming with Volterites immediately after we turned the device on. And since us being here sort of violates the Coalition Treaty, there was some conflict.
Wait a second. Ancient Judger artifact?
Yeah. Lovely little thing, really. Glows in the dark and everything.
Who gave it to you?
Well, nobody actually gave it to us. We, found it.
You found it?
Stole it, really, is more accurate, I suppose.
You stole from the Judgers? Have you gone insane?
May I remind you that I am an AI, and as appealing as the thought of going insane may be, I'm quite incapable of being in such a delightful state. If, however, you are asking me if I'm malfunctioning, then I can tell you that according to my system diagnostics, my neural matrix is—
Yelena!
Yes, Cal?
You stole a Judger artifact.
There was no other way. We were— Cal, not all of humanity is willing to stand by as politicians surrender their sovereignty to the Dominion. Many are angry. They live in fear, afraid to even voice their concerns, let alone join the resistance. If we can render Earth habitable again, humanity could leave the near orbitals and then independence. It's fine that you're willing to give up on humanity's struggle, but—
I did not give up.
I'm sorry, Cal. Look, we were planning on returning the artifact once the planet was terraformed. We didn't expect the Volterites to show up. If the artifact falls into Volterite hands—
What do you need from me, Yelena?
Right now, we need to push back the Volterite attack. Then, while we're evacuating the base, you'll take a combat 4x4 and head to the facility where we're holding the terraforming device. You'll retrieve the artifact and then meet up with us and we'll leave the planet. Simple? No?
Simple?
What?
The only reason I came here is because of your message. I'll help you, Yelena. But the second we're off this rock, I'm done. Do you understand me? I am done. Nova can clean up its own mess.
Understood, Commander.
Cal has learned that Nova forces recovered an ancient Judger artifact capable of functioning as a terraforming device, and brought it to Earth in the hopes of making humanity's long-abandoned home planet habitable again. But the Volterites are now closing in, determined to wipe out the human forces and to seize the artifact.
Where do you want me?
Deadeye Tower, left-hand side.
I'm there.
No spotter, though.
I'll manage. Thousand-yard radius overview. Updates as they come.
Copy.
In position.
Roger.
Targets and kill zone. Sweeping.
Be advised. The Nova engineers are moving in.
I got it.
Drop this ETA. 9 minutes.
What's your status? Hang on, I'm coming.
For a ride, Peaches?
That's Commander Peaches to you, big boy.
Hop in! We need these doors open.
Trying, Commander. They seem to have been damaged during the Vulturite assault. The control mechanism is not responding.
Come on, Yelena. We don't have time for this. Send engineers to raise another shield.
Why would they need to...
Floor it, Sergeant. We're running out of time.
Sir! Shoot those barrels!
Mac! Tearing a new one!
Clip their wings!
This entrance.
Got it.
Yelena, I'm in.
Copy. Be advised, there are friendly units on the ground protecting the terrorists. There is also a shield.
Understood.
Commander, I don't know what you did in there, but the Vulturites out here are going ape!
all this platform jumping on touchscreen. It's just so fun. All right. Okay, I made it that time.
Thank you.
have eyes on the terraform.
Retrieving artifact.
Those who play with fire are bound to get burned, Gal Gordon.
What the? Prometheus? What are you doing here?
I am always here, Gal Gordon. Depending on how one defines...
Listen, no offense, but this is really not the best of times to...
Time. You deal in such relative terms, Gal Gordon. Time is merely an illusion you choose to accept. I only ask for a second of what you call time. Will you give that to me? Will you heed my warnings?
Do I have a choice? Thought so.
Like the children you are, you scuttle about beneath the kitchen table, convinced your parents are ignorant of your silly games, and are not merely choosing to ignore you for the time being. However noble your intentions may have been, the inarguable truth at hand is that you stole something which does not belong to you.
Let's get something straight. I didn't steal any.
Humanity's little transgression could easily be overlooked were it not for the enormous power churning within the artifact you wish to possess. Your kind is not yet ready to wield such power. You could not control it. If I may return to the metaphor of the child beneath the table, you are young and impressionable, and destined to break something. As are your Volterite brothers and sisters. Misguided, they seek to destroy, to conquer, to enslave.
Prometheus, look, I'm...
The judges seek to maintain the balance, holding all things together. On behalf of the judges, I hereby declare that neither you nor the Volterite can be allowed to dabble further with this artifact's powers. Therefore, it shall remain with me. I will return it to the judges from whom your kind stole it. Furthermore, in order to atone for the actions of your kind and to prevent further incrimination, Cal Warden, you are to retrieve two more artifacts. The first one is currently located on an ancient Judger vessel located in the Finer Galaxy. Volterites are zeroing in on its location. You must stop them from obtaining it. Upon completion of your mission, you are to return this item to me, for I am the Judger's hand and the embodiment of their will.
Fina Galaxy? That's hundreds of light years away. How do you reckon I get there?
Are you ready?
Wait, you mean now? What about Yelena and everybody else?
Sergeant Becker is dead.
Is what?
The Volterites outside overpowered him. As for your other allies, I will contact Yelena and have a rendezvous with you at the location of the third artifact.
Prometheus, wait! Wait!
In order to prevent the mysterious and all-powerful judges from indicting humanity, Cal must retrieve two more ancient artifacts before they are rendered weapons of mass destruction in the hands of the Volterites. The first artifact rests in the remains of an ancient vessel, hovering silently in the far reaches of the Vina Galaxy.
This place is falling apart.
Oh, shit! Come on.
Thanks. This is the part where we both reach for our weapons. You have no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Human.
Yep, got that part right. Me, human.
You are here for the artifact left behind by those who call themselves judgers.
Yes.
I know where it is. I can tell you where it is.
And I'm guessing you'll want something in return.
The ship, Therius.
Take it. All yours.
I need your help to make it functional again, and to remove the infestation.
Infestation?
Dominion.
You want me to kill your own people?
We are not all Dominion puppets. Some of us desire freedom. Some of us fight.
Frank. Sounds familiar.
They seek profits. We seek honor. We fight the oppression. This ship would help our cause.
Why not clear the infestation yourself? Seems you can crack a few skulls.
They must not know who I am and what I do. My people would be in danger. Must stay in the shadows.
All right, I'm in. You get your ship, I get my artifact. Win-win. Real quick, though. Screw me over, and I kill you. Understand?
Understood. Human.
Stop calling me human. Name's Cal Warden.
Mazra!
Great. Any suggestions on how to make this coffin fly again, Mazra?
First, you must restore the engine's power supply. The control is located in the...
engine room, right. Then what?
I am needed. I must go.
Hey, wait! How do I contact you?
There's no need to shout. I am Psyker. I can hear your every thought.
I'm not sure how I feel about that.
You'll need this.
I like the sneaking part even less, you know.
Good hunting, human.
Just what I need.
Looks like I need some sort of crystal to open this door.
take this ship!
You are screaming again.
I wasn't talking to you.
There is a door up ahead. It leads to the main hub. I'll open it for you. Expect resistance.
Sit them down! What is this enterprise?
Should be a console in the room.
Yeah, I see it.
You can access the engine's controls from there.
The engines aren't responding.
This I feared. The crystal matrix must be damaged. You will have to jumpstart the engine manually.
Thank you.
Generator's online. Now what?
Take the elevator and head to the engine room.
Come, this way. There are many Dominion forces waiting in the engine room. You'll need my help.
What happened to protecting your cover and all that?
I have shielded this room from the outside. They will call for help, but no one will hear their cries. All who see me will die.
Right. Secure
minions come. Command deck. I will stay behind to make some final adjustments.
Any idea where the
other side of the ship? But with the engines functional, you can now use the ship's transportation system to move around faster.
You sure that's safe?
I am not.
This is enough of this game for what's pretty good. I actually am kind of surprised that it's pertaining to a degree. It's certainly a clone of Halo and Crysis, kind of, but you know, it's free. It's a free game. Crysis or N.O.V.A 3 Freedom Edition. So, can't complain too much. But anyway, thanks for watching.